Number one, brainstreaming. Brainstreaming is unlike brainstorming. Brainstreaming implies that you let your ideas flow. Brainstreaming is when you let your creative energy go. Bouncing ideas off of one another makes for good brainstreaming. It's the questions that you ask, the what ifs, that create the ahas. For good brainstreaming, lighten up. Let your ideas flow. Sometimes, even if the ideas seem a little bizarre, it's these ideas that can spark a new idea for your team. After brainstreaming many ideas, categorize them, which means clump them into groups. Categorize however it makes sense to your team. Categorizing is like putting your ideas into different files. Some teams like to categorize by putting the ideas onto different post-it notes, and then they can arrange the groups in different ways. To be able to categorize and prioritize, the team must need to first clarify. To clarify means that we're all on the same page. This is the time that all team members should ask questions to make sure that they understand everything that is being talked about. After you categorize your ideas, the next step is to prioritize. Your team can reach consensus on whatever method seems to work best for you. Decide what your priorities are based on what your team wishes to accomplish. To prioritize means to put your categories into a list. Step 4 of teaming is create, and step 5 is to assess. Creating can take many forms. Creating takes participation, and the strongest teams have equal participation. Depending on the expectations of your class or your teacher's mandates, creating can take many forms. Creating might be in the form of research, or a project, or in journalism. Creating may result in something visual, like a painting or a movie. Creating may result in a written document. Research, for example. Tests, surveys, and journaling are forms of creation. Public speaking or facilitating a live forum may also be forms of creation. Basically, whatever the team puts their mind to creating can end up in some sort of documentation, evidence of their work. Finally, assessment. Assessing is how you measure the work that you've done and the quality of the work. So there you have it, the 5 steps of teaming. Brainstreaming. To categorize and prioritize, to create and to assess. Good luck with your teaming.